Hi guys, I just wanted to make a short video for you today showing you this amazing subscription box that I got from Mindful Souls. I give this box a 5 out of 5 stars. If you're looking for a mixture of products like jewelry, crystals, essential oils, altar items, look no further. Go to Mindful Souls. You will not regret it. Amazing, amazing value. So first, it comes in this beautiful, beautiful box. And all of your items come in little baggies like these, or like these, which these bigger ones are good for treat and gift bags. The ones this size right here, you could use to put your crystals in and carry around in your pocket, take them out, use them whenever. Absolutely gorgeous. They got that cute little design on them. One of the products I got is this amethyst necklace, and as you can see, it's got that pretty like goldish color running through there. Absolutely beautiful. I cannot capture how cute it is on this camera. I wish you could see it in person, but you could if you get your Mindful Souls box. I wear this everywhere, so that's why it's on right now. I don't leave home without this one. Next product I got was this beautiful dream catcher. It comes as a keychain. I prefer to keep mine above my bed because my keys get thrown around my purse and I don't want to damage it. Next product I got is this beautiful rose quartz point. Again, I cannot capture its beauty on this camera in person. It's got this beautiful light baby powder pink color. Next, I got a white turquoise and lava stone bracelet with these beautiful gold elephant on it. You can put your essential oils on these lava beads and it lasts for like a full 24 hours or more. Next products I got is this white sage essential oil. This is a high quality oil. I've been using it every other day or maybe every day for 2 weeks and I've barely used any. A little bit goes a long way and it smells heavenly. Next item I got was this little Buddha. Absolutely cute. I keep it on my little sacred space at home with my crystals and all my incense and stuff. And my last product I got in this box was a lotus flower necklace that I sometimes double up and wear with my amethyst. Just didn't put it on today. And you will also receive in your box this cute little card that tells you about more about your products and how you can use some of them. So guys, get this box. You will not regret it. Just at least try it. And I promise once you get your first one, you're going to fall in love. Well, thank you guys for watching, and I really hope you enjoyed the video. Have a great day.